What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Jake Kennedy, and we're back again with another banger. So check this out. It's February 23rd. It's like 8:30 in the morning. I'm about to go ride out with my brother. We're going to exit 69 off the Parkway, which is like it's like 40-minute ride. I'm about to go to the store, get me some chicken. So like that, we could barbecue over there. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a few. Okay, so we're gonna get some chicken now. Gilbert just called me. He said he's in front of my house waiting for me, so I gotta hurry up. We're gonna get some chicken legs, you guys. I think that's like the cheapest shit. I ain't really trying to spend that much money, because half of the time we bring so much shit out there, then we end up not even cooking this shit. It's only me and my brother anyway. Yeah, but I'm gonna let you guys go, because I don't want to keep showing you guys fucking chicken. Alright, so I'll be vlogging with my camera. So it's funny because where I live at, motherfuckers see you recording with a phone. It's like they be staring at you hard as hell. Like, nigga, what the fuck is you recording me? I ain't not up on the vlogs, you feel me? Alright, so we gotta hurry up because Gilbert's already waiting for me right there in front of my house. So let's fast forward this shit a little bit. Okay, guys, I just got back to my block. As you can see, no Gilbert around. I mean, that's a good thing. Like that, I could run back inside the house, grab all my shit, and bring it out by the time he gets here. Should be done with everything. But yeah, you guys, I can't show you guys where I live at, so see you guys in a few. So Gilbert just got here. I hope I'm not forgetting anything. I have a bad habit all the time of forgetting shit. Oh, he's all the way over there. We haven't won riding in a minute. Today's gonna be a nice day too, so. Yo! Hold on. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna put the condimento there. So we can season the chicken. Oh yeah. Yeah. Cusco.
Bro, how's it going? You ready?
Hell yeah.
Yo, I'm not even sore.
We was literally at the gym for like 3 hours this time yesterday.
How about Chris?
Chris, the same shit. He was supposed to go Saturday. But then I told him that, yo, my brother's coming too. Then he's like, yo, then I'm gonna have a bite to ride this and I hear like, fuck, I'm not gonna go.
Fuck, man, I got tweaked. I gotta go back to the crib, I gotta get the fucking key.
Oh shit.
All right, guys. See you guys when we get to the storage.
Okay, you guys. So we just got to the storage. Bar, bring all the bikes down. Hi, my guys. O sea, mi gente. We're on our way to the herbs. Don't mind him, guys. He. Yeah.
Spanish Remix.
I should look. The new Camry, bro. The new Camry.
Actually,
Spanish Remix coming soon, you hear?
You feel me?
What was that? Estoy chuchaki, puta, hija de la gran puta.
Yo,
what the fuck?
Yo.
Remix, nigga, we out.
You just fucking just went off on it. I don't feel comfortable recording there, so. Oh, damn. I think that shit's closed, cuz.
Nah.
I'm dead up.
Yeah, it is closed. Go check. Damn. It's closed.
Oh, let's go check it out. Up, I think it is close. Oh no, it's not close.
Oh, and then put it into his own chin.
It's open. Yeah, that shit bright as hell in there, bro. Oh damn, you guys, look at that shit. Get that beamer out. I don't feel comfortable recording it because everybody's gonna keep looking at me, so see you guys when I come out. All right guys, so we just left the Herbalife. Damn, my guy looking fleek, huh? Yeah. All right, so we on our way to Tiny's now. We gotta go pick up some shit.
Ask for a whole consumo. That shit's with the, oh, just that shit. That shit's just the tea.
You up, it give you that nice little boost. That early morning boost, you feel me?
Facts. It was hot, boy.
To check it on the way back, I might meet up with my mans. I haven't seen that nigga in like forever, bro. Shout out to J Kid. I'm gonna leave his description right here. You go
Instagram,
up.
You
can follow him.
And I'm gonna leave you guys right here.
Got it. Got it.
Hey, bro. You just.
I'm just playing, guys.
I just lost like 10 subscribers. Got him.
Got him.
I gotta put that shit. Oh,
shit.
I'm about to call Tiny. Oh, you wanna call him? Right,
I call him,
so you won't. Say that.
Got him.
Right, I'm gonna show you guys the bikes while we here. Might as well. You gotta like him?
Nah,
and.
Yo, Scooby, we outside.
Alright, let's go to the store, get a light. Guadito and everything.
Nah,
hell yeah, you about to eat.
We
about to eat. Yo, I was too done up yesterday. Yeah. That fight was great. That fight was crazy. I should have blocked that fight. It's all over, baby. I put you up on our green juice? Yeah.
Yeah, nigga, I
chug that shit. Before he walked out the store, that shit was already like down here.
Yeah, I was like,
I thought that spot used to be a phone spot back in the day. Remember?
It used to be a phone spot. It used to be a jewelry spot. Then the car hit, ran right into that shit. And the other, the good shit.
I be coming from my house. I be like, because
when you get that cough, that just fuck that. When you hit that first pool and you cough.
Mm-hmm.
My nigga, that shit sent you,
you
once.
Feel that
oh
high?
My
yeah.
God, what?
That
shit's better than crack, nigga.
Dude, you just said it's better than crack? The fuck?
Man, more weed or that? Yeah.
What? But what else?
You should mix that with the wood you just got. And then, like,
that's what we about to do.
Hey, don't put too much of the other shit.
Nah, we just gonna do it just right. We gotta do a nice little mix.
Nah, we gonna do it just right.
Now you can put one nice line and then just dump the other good shit on top of it. Oh, we online?
I'm controlling the shit out this platform. God damn.
See, the good thing that we got to back us up is the truck. Because if the truck wasn't here, yo, we would look retarded.
Tyson Fury 6'9".
Yeah, man, we gotta start going. Damn, that was fast. Oh, I thought you were taking a leak for a minute. I bet you're a wild boy.
He trying to see how he can fuck it. Do that shit.
Take that shit about to be in back of his fucking yard when we come back. Oh nah. He must be doing that floor thing with it.
Like, what are you doing?
going all the way to that spot?
Yeah.
Man, that's far.
Jay City's wet, bro. That shit was wet as fuck.
I can't eat like that like I used to. Yo, yesterday, I woke up all fucked up, feeling all like without energy, my stomach all fucked up. You fucking ordered a whole fucking olla de mariscos yesterday.
Oh, that shit was rocking, my nigga. I dogged that shit. I legit dogged the whole fucking thing.
That was the first time I've been in that restaurant.
Bro, it's nice. It's alright.
I've never been there. Yo, facts. This is not clout. This is fame. This, wait, how is it? So we out. Look what time is it? It's time, so we should be riding at 11:20. 11:30.
Oh!
Oh!
Damn, Daniel, that nigga don't look.
Oh, no, they want it.
And he got a reverse camera, bro. Facts.
Donkey of the day. Do the honors. Alright guys, so we just stopped to put some airs in the tire. Just giving last checkups. What I also realized is, look at this tire right here. Look how low that shit is. We also gotta put air on the YZ.
That's that shit. Bullshit, bro. That shit just stopped.
We got the little machine that we gonna plug into the lighter. Alright guys, we out. Am I the only one who ever noticed this? There's a fucking skate park right here. Tiny, you remember me telling you about this park? Look at this shit, bro. This shit's hot. The only thing, it looks dangerous as fuck. I try to come back here skate. Oh, it's a wrap for me, my guy. This shit's hot. Look at that, Ryan.
Yo, try to hold this for me?
Where?
I got to, please. Hold it nice and tight.
Imagine this tire pops. Boom! But, yo, they've been doing this shit for man long and they still haven't finished it, but it looks nice, huh? I told Tiny the other day, I'm like, yo, there's a skate park back there, bro. He's like, get the fuck out of here. I'm like, yeah. Nice. Right, you never knew about it, right?
Yo, you know what's crazy, yo? Not that I stopped. You know, when I was young, I used to do all this shit, but bro, it was never like,
like shit like
skate
that.
Park, it was far, so this and that. Yeah, now I've been seeing hella skate parks, bro.
Makes you want to do that shit again? Now we officially out. I'm gonna let you guys go. I see you guys been wearing the trails. You wanna do the honors of
back guys. We at the motherfucking trails. Nah, I can't say motherfucking. You gotta keep it PG-13. Let's do it again.
Nah, take two.
Take two. Nah, that shit was wet. Ready? Nah, we back guys. We at the in the forest.
Alright guys, we just got here. Basically, probably like 10 more minutes, we should be there.
Supposedly they put signs and shit of like what's private area and what's like, you know,
yeah,
public and shit.
Oh, it's a nice day today.
You think people gonna be here? I think so.
Yeah, Sunday.
Bro, it's not even that.
People be coming more Sundays than Saturdays here.
Yo, bro, let's talk about how the fuck we forgot the helmets, bro.
Oh, we forgot. Yo, we just got here and we just realized we forgot the helmet. So
some bullshit.
We gonna have to, if we ride, we gonna have to ride right next to each other instead of one in the back and one in front.
We can't wild out like that.
Yeah.
That's crazy, man. We gonna be the only people.
Man, we tweaked.
Shit, man.
Man, what the fuck is that? Fucking bear nest in a tree.
So far, it looks like there's nobody. Usually there's portals everywhere, right?
Yeah.
I was reading, supposedly if this nature's preserved, like the sign says, you're not supposed to be in here. But the thing is, the cops know people be here. Yeah. They definitely know, bro.
I was actually reading that shit. That's nature's preserved. It's kind of like a,
she said no bicycle.
Oh, shit. Yeah, bro. Nature's preserved.
Guys, today was a fucking fail. As soon as we got to the trail road, like 15 minutes when I started getting like a crazy pain in my lower stomach. Then I went to go to the bathroom and I went to go urinate. I was urinating blood, bro. And Chris took me to the hospital. So now we're here. Hopefully it's not in serious, because if it is, I'm fucked. What a way to end the fucking YouTube
video. Oh, hell no. I think they're bringing a drill, bro. Fuck my life.
Hey, guys. I'm going to keep y'all posted. See you in a few. At the end, it was blood a little bit.
A little bit?
10 drops. Yeah.
Okay.
We are creating Auntie's room, Zulu's room,
Habiba's
room.
Make it right.
Your mask, let me see. Hey guys, so we got some very good news. I don't got none of the shit that I thought I had. Just had a urinary tract infection.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
Que verga otra vez en el hospital, man.